Rob Cornilles is attacking Suzanne Bonamici on taxes. The Associated Press reports Rob Cornilles' own business failed to pay $83,000 in taxes. The IRS even had to place a lien on Cornilles' business to collect the unpaid taxes, despite Cornilles being worth as much as $7 million. Fails to pay taxes, but attacks his opponent on taxes. That's Rob Cornilles. One set of rules for himself, another for the rest of us.
I'm Suzanne Bonamici, and I approve this message.